tone.
Just put the poster lower.
Oh, God.
It's not so difficult, is it? Well, for God's sake, I'm saying, just put the poster lower, yeah?
Shush!
No, it's not right. No one's going to see it. And you put the font too small anyway. What
Please,
did I tell you?
Be quiet. Just the man, Victor.
Oh, my God. You look a mess.
Listen, Victor, I need to see Sir Charles's keynote speech, yeah? You have finished it, haven't you?
Oh, what's...
Listen, just listen, you cock. I know you're having a hard time. I know you're losing your job. I know that's tough. Just get me the keynote speech. Just get me the speech. When I leave, go and do it.
No, wait, Victor! No, don't listen to him. He's only getting too big for his boots, and to think he was your protege. You know, they're only getting rid of you because you're such a sweetie. How about me and you go back to my room and get a bottle of crystal shampoo? Victor?
There he is. Where's the keynote speech for Sir Charles? So bring him in. Shut up. Shut up. Hello. Hi. Yes, sir?
Yeah.
2 minutes, sir. 2 minutes. Okay.
Yeah.
Such an idiot. Good luck, you bastard. See you at the conference.
Your pain, and I want you to share it with me. Well, you're screwed anyway.
Don't touch me.
Victor, you've got me turning cartwheels inside.
Oh, come on, Victor. Once in your life, just take charge.